Nathan. Getting a Christmas Eve gift here down the trap line. Did a nice log set here, and on the back side we had a lot of stuff running and not committing to the log, so we put in a Bridger 1¾, and there you have it. We got our Fisher for 2017. He's a little bit fired up, I'd say. I mean, look how deep we got him on that trap. He's committed all the way into that pan. It's a back leg catch, so he was working around the set. Probably investigating, gonna get up over the log. You can see he was, there's even a little bit of scat here and there. He pulled all the way up to there, he damaged the log. You can
see his track, it's going across.
Get out of here, we have a good look at him. Look at the paws on this thing. The Game Commission released these into Pennsylvania. And I'm gonna tell you what, they are like the ultimate predator. Really, look at that thing. Well, it's fearless. You saw we came down here. It didn't care that we were right there at the street. It challenged us right from the start. It wasn't running. It wasn't. So, I don't want to get too much blood on this set because it's a good set. Well, according to PA, you got to tag your Fisher and you got to report it in. You have a call number right on your tag. I'm trying to keep track of how the Fisher is doing in the Pennsylvania wilderness. So, get one a year. It's a fun animal to catch. If you're not a trapper, maybe you should start. It's like Christmas morning every time you check those traps. It's official. There you go, buddy. Thanks for being on the trap line with me today.